Really, fastball command was the best thing because in this cold weather, you throw fastballs inside, you can get on the hands a little bit. So I was doing that a lot, and that worked pretty well for me.
Did you kind of sense that they weren't going to be able to hit the fastball early on?
Yeah, right off the bat, I kind of I could get a sense from the way they were swinging the bat a little bit. They were a little late, and instead of doing them a favor and going to some off-speed pitches, I just kept throwing some fastballs in there.
You struck out the first six. I mean, how well of a performance did you surprise even yourself?
Yeah, I mean, I never really go out there saying, oh, I got to strike out this many guys or that many guys. I'm just looking to get outs, and if they come via the strikeout, then I'll take that for sure. But I didn't go out there trying to strike anybody like specifically out, but I'm pretty pleased with it.
How happy were you, especially with the way the crowd was? Because you had almost a family member in every section.
Yeah, I had a lot of family out. It was great. This is the closest to home that they'll see me in the Padres organization. So I was really happy and thankful that they were able to come out and got a game like that to see.
I was watching your dad, and your dad was just smiling ear to ear. He's probably more happy with your performance. Like, what is it like pitching so well in front of so many people?
It was great. I mean, I hadn't really got – this is my first opportunity to do something like that. So it was awesome, and it certainly lived up to what I hoped it would be.
Do you think the cold affected the bullpen a little bit because they were trying to find the edge there between throwing too hard and finding the zone?
Yeah, I think the cold is—it's really hard. Anytime you're sitting around for a long time, like in the bullpen, and then you're asked to do something. I think that it was a tough situation, and games like that are going to happen. But I'd give them the ball again tomorrow, and I think they'll get the job done.
You said you worked on your curveball a little bit this offseason. How did you think that went tonight? Did the cold make it a little bit tougher to throw that?
No, I think the curveball was pretty good tonight. I didn't throw too many of them because I was pretty locked in with my fastball, but I was pleased with the depth it had, and it was pretty good tonight.
Yeah. I had someone up in the press box say that they clocked you 93. Had you ever thrown that hard before?
Yeah, I think I hit that multiple times during spring training.
Were you disappointed when you got taken out after giving up the first hit?
I kind of knew I was going on a pitch count. Even if I didn't give up a hit right there, I think that there's a chance I'd come out after six, maybe seven. I don't think that they would leave me in for nine with this cold, even if I had no hitter.
Saying I heard good things about him. I saw him briefly in spring, but to see him come out and dominate the way he did in the first game of the year was tremendous. I can't remember how many strikeouts he had, but you know, to come out there and give us a chance to win the ball game is what we asked for. And he kind of came as advertised and threw strikes and got these guys to chase that fastball up and kept them off balance and did his job.
Was the fastball is mainly his main pitch, and how was that working for him?
Yeah, being a strike thrower like he is, he's able to kind of move it around the zone, and he started seeing what they couldn't hit, and he exploited their areas and was getting ahead early and then making those guys chase that fastball up, which helped him out a lot.
You can't make too much about an opening day, one game of a long season, but sure. Overall, what were your impressions of the team?
You know, it's kind of unsure going into this game, the cold, the youth and everything like that, but I thought they handled themselves well. You know, a lot of the younger guys, Lopez and Rosario coming out getting two knocks like that and, you know, looking like they're not fazed at all, which is going to be good for them the rest of the season. I think once they get their rhythm and flow and see how the schedule and everything starts to work, they'll be able to kind of fall into their place.
We're just pointed at the end. I mean, obviously, you want to just make pitches to make them make a play. Were you disappointed in the lack of making a play, throwing it over the plate?
Yeah, not disappointed. You know, like these guys are going out there and they're trying to do their best. You know, but you got when your number's called, you got to be ready to go and be able to perform when called upon. But like I told them just briefly ago, I just said, hey, you guys have to be ready when your number's called. And but it's game one of 140 plus games, you know, and we can't read into it. Just got to be ready next time they get the ball.
Do you think the cold affected them at all in the night, struggling to throw strikes out there?
I don't know. You'd probably have to ask them that. You know, it didn't affect Nick, so it's hard to say that it did. They were down there getting loose, and they were ready to go. Looks like the cold's kind of affecting you as much as you're shaking right now. But no, I think they were fine. I think just the situation might have got to them a little bit, but they got to be able to perform when called upon.